เฮียซอยหัวหิน64/1นะคะ because now I'm just know one thing here that here have the soapy massage is name ว้าวหัวหินนะคะว้าวลีลาวดีหัวหิน
I think I've had many names I've had extraordinary massage
a lot of names so we come now right now look like it is still not open yetSo and then we need to check again on a night time. So I'm look inside already. I have this table, I have the sitting like a look like a cocktail lounge. Like a you shoot the lady for
like a liner.
Right. So you shoot the lady and come and for bar shower yourself. okay. So and check again on a night time. นะคะ Nina come back again and keep photo show everyone. นะคะมีค่ะ we go to up here second floor นะคะโอ้ทางนี้เหรอคะ okay this is second floor a separate way โอ้ก็คือถ้ามีน้องก็คือเขาจะมา this is เป็น this is a room พูดอังกฤษได้ไหมคะ
พูดได้คร
ับ โอเคงั้นเดี๋ยวพี่พูดดิ this is a room For to take the lady, come here and take the bath. Take the bath, lady. Shower. Already. take the shower here and have the girl take care of you. You have the bed too, nah.
What is the bed for?
What the bed for?
Maybe sleeping.
Oh, sleeping. Good. If the guest come here, the customer come here, you go.Downstairs because there is have the like a cocktail lounge, no? Buy drink or something. But now everything like a renovate. We don't have the window for the girl sit inside not yet now. But after soon have in the future. But when you come here sitting and drink and the girl come to you for you shooting.
So they're not open yet. They're just starting to open now after being closed for
Yes, yes, exactly.
So
but
they're starting to renovate here.
Yeah, so still renovate. Need to make the window so the girl sit inside and choose like this. And price about, I asked the manager already, 1.5 hours, 3,000 baht. This is the entry here, and this way, นะคะ and this this is the what is name? Wow, Lilawadi extraordinary massage, นะ
We'll put the link in the description.
Yeah, we put the link. If you cannot find now, the owner he told me about 10 days after the update Google Map finish. Okay, so Soi Hua Hin is Soi 64/1.Come very easy.
Not far from Bintabat, not far from your hotel.
No, not far from my hotel, but far a little bit Bintabat.
They are putting a window in here, so you'll be able to select the girl with the star.
Yeah, of course.
The lady will have a star on her, and you'll be able to select her.
Next time.
Go upstairs and.
Next time, next time we have the window. The girl sit inside window, because now it's still renovate.Everything is not finished yet, but if you can come to enjoy, you can come here. They have the service drink for you and take care. The girl take care of you, okay? Okay, ค่ะ So this place have two business together, นะคะ In the ground floor, we have like a cocktail lounge, we have the bar and drink, and in the second floor, we have the soapy massage.So in the future, in the next month, we have the go-go bar.
The owner's talking about a go-go bar.
Go-go bar, the girl dancing.
Which will be the first
yes.
go-go bar in...
In the future. No, maybe in the next month. Okay. We come for the high season. Have the go-go bar. Dancing.
You have to take your clothes off
though. Ready? okay, ค่ะ. So...If you want to come anything different, not like a food massage or massage normal, you come to try here, nah? Because this is different. I think I just know today, Hua Hin have the Sobi massage. Cameraman is very good. He said everything, huh? Not me. Information all. So okay, today everyone enjoy, nah? And don't forget to come here. I put the link in the description, nah? This link, nah? This place.
What about closing the clip?
I'm close already in there.
Where?
Oh, okay. So, okay. So today I want to tell you something. When I came here, he told me, the owner told me, only the man. Only the man come. Nina cannot, but no, Nina come. Because I cannot let the cameraman come alone. So today, thank you for watching me today and see you in the next video. Hope everyone enjoy and come to try here. See you in the next video. Bye bye.